Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Footech 360 and you're watching Footech Quiz number 70, topic Classical Methods of Food Analysis. It consists of 20 MCQs, so watch the video till end. Without any further delay, let's get started. Question number 1. Dash is used to measure the salt percentage in pickle or sauce. Options A. Penetrometer, B. Refractometer, C. Butyrometer, D. Digital salt meter. Correct answer D. Digital salt meter. Question number 2. Gloss is measured by dash. Options A. Colorimeters, B. Goniophotometer, C. Spectrophotoscopy, D. All of the options. Correct answer B. Goniophotometer. Question number 3. Which instrument is used to measure the force required to turn mixer blades at a constant speed during mixing of the dough? Options A. Farinograph, B. Amilograph, C. Instron, D. None of the options. Correct answer A. Farinograph. Question number 4. Which instrument is used for the qualitative analysis of sugar solution? Options A. Polarimeter, B. pH meter, C. Refractometer, D. None of the options. Correct answer A. Polarimeter. Question number 5. Tendrometer and Bloom gelometer, these are the types of. Options A. Penetrometers, B. Calorimeters, C. Viscometers, D. None of these. Correct answer A. Penetrometers. Question number 6. Textures of baked products are evaluated by. Options A. Farinograph, B. Shotometer, C. Tendrometer, D. Penetrometer. Correct answer B. Shotometer. Question number 7. The volatile compounds in a particular food are measured by. Options A. Spectrophotometry, B. Circulometer, C. Gas chromatography, D. All of the options. Correct answer C. Gas chromatography. Question number 8. The gel strength is measured by dash instrument. Options A. Tendrometer, B. Circulometer, C. Gloom gelometer, D. All of the options. Correct answer C. Bloom gelometer. Question number 9. Dash is the instrument used for measuring texture of foods, which uses compression to squeeze juice out of food. Options A. Tendrometer, B. Penetrometer, C. Circulometer, D. All of the options. Correct answer C. Circulometer. Question number 10. The instrument used for the measurement of salt concentration in food solution is dash. Options A. Refractometer, B. Salometer, C. Circulometer, D. pH meter. Correct answer B. Salometer. Question number 11. PPM stands for. Options A. Parts per micron, B. Parts per million, C. Parts per metric, D. Parts per ml. Correct answer B. Parts per million. Question number 12. In dash, the viscosity is measured by measuring the speed of the rod moving in viscous fluid. Options A. Brookfield viscometer, B. Bostwick consistometer, C. Oswald viscometer, D. None of the options. Correct answer A. Brookfield viscometer. Question number 13. In dash, the consistency is measured by the time takes for viscous food to flow down an inclined plane in measured distance. Options A. Brookfield consistometer, B. Bostwick consistometer, C. Farinograph, D. Oswald viscometer. Correct answer B. Bostwick consistometer. Question number 14. The fat content of the milk is measured by using dash. Options A. Refractometer, B. Lactometer, C. Butyrometer, D. Iodine test. Correct answer C. Butyrometer. Question number 15. Dash is an additive system based on use of color discs for color measurements. Options A. Discolorimetry, B. Spectroscopy, C. Tintometers, D. Goniophotometer. Correct answer A. Discolorimetry. Question number 16. The amount of pectin in jelly is measured by Dash instrument. Options A. Baker's gel meter, B. Refractometer, C. Bostwick viscometer, D. Farinograph. Correct answer A. Baker's gel meter. Question number 17. Acidity or alkalinity of food solution is measured by options A. Refractometer, B. pH meter, C. Salometer, D. Sugalometer. Correct answer B. pH meter. Question number 18. Refractometer is used to measure the Dash in food product. Options A. H+ ion concentration, B. salt concentration, C. sugar concentration, D. all of the options. Correct answer C. sugar concentration. Question number 19. Which instrument is used to evaluate firmness of breadcrumb or softness of baked products? Options A. Tenderometer, B. Shortometer, C. Compressimeter, D. Penetrometer. Correct answer C. Compressimeter. Question number 20. The strength of gelatin and consistency of gelatin deserts is measured by Dash. Options A. Tenderometer, B. Sugalometer, C. Bloom gelometer, D. None of the options. Correct answer C. Bloom gelometer. If you have missed out the previous videos, we have linked them down in the description. If you want all these MCQs in PDF format, kindly join as a member of Futec 360 Premium. For more details and clarification, you can contact us through our official mail ID, futec360info@gmail.com. So that's all for this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Futec 360. Thank you.